But I cannot help it. God sees and he knows everything we do. I don't smoke anymore. Give it up. Come to Jesus. I'm a new man. I used to drink. I used to smoke. I used to smoke. I don't drink anymore. I'm dancing for Jesus now. Jesus has set me free. Believe on the Lord Jesus and you shall be saved. I'm free from my sins. Give up that tobacco. Come to Jesus. I'm free. I don't smoke anymore. Come to Jesus. Give up that cigarette. Give up the dope. Give up the booze. Come to Jesus and be free. Be free with the temple of God. Hello, somebody. I'm not gonna tell you one thing. I'm beyond closed door. I'm something else. How long am I gonna last? Come on now. Let me give you an illustration. I'm here to set you free. All you with religion. I'm gonna, no offense to Muslim, but I'm gonna say something to you people. You say I'm a Catholic. You say I'm a Sikh. Listen.
Born again.
I'm just having a stretch of what people like. There are many people going around saying, you can fool mankind, but you cannot fool God. You can do this. You can do this. You can say to society, I'm a Muslim. But God knows you're going to have a cigarette when you get home. Inshallah, God willing. God knows you're going to fornicate, yet you say you're a Muslim. God knows you're going to drink.
Same Christianity,
smoking, drinking, the morning, just drunk, just honestly.
Same Christianity, you say, I'm a Muslim,
but yeah, you're doing this thing. You say, I'm a Catholic, I'm a Mormon, I'm a
Hinduism,
you're doing this thing. It don't work.
Same
you
warrior,
need to get your life in order. You need
best
to fucking put your free. You cannot point to
nothing
the right way.
Visible
when you're going to
the right way. That's your problem. Yeah. We're not going to cause war with people around here.
It's all right.
Some invisible
I'm
faces.
Here
all
to letting you know. I'm not going to tell you I'm a Muslim that I'm smoking. I'm not going to tell you I'm a Muslim that I'm fornicating, drinking, smoking, immorality, junk, dishonesty. That's why the world's in a mess. Too many people going around saying I'm a Muslim, yet you got hatred in your heart. You need to get your pride just right. Your religion will not take you to heaven, only Jesus will.